He kicks like lightning. Yeah, Shinsuke Nakamura has a bad attitude to match.
No, he doesn't. He just doesn't like you, Saxton.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Kyoto, Japan. Weighing in at 220 pounds, he is the artist known as Shinsuke Nakamura!
Question, guys. What kind of artist actually is Shinsuke Nakamura?
Wow, feast your eyes. A one-of-a-kind Croatian Titan, ready to stomp out the opposition.
And his opponent from Tyngsborough, Massachusetts, weighing in at 270 pounds, Dominik Dijakovic.
Well, he endeared himself. Since the moment he arrived in WWE, Shinsuke Nakamura has doggedly been pursuing success and glory for himself.
Nothing wrong with that.
You know, if I can finish, often at the cost of friendships or his own reputation. We'll see if Nakamura is ready as ever to do anything to grab the win here tonight.
But he'll be taking on an individual who is turning a lot of heads as of late. Dijakovic is determined right now. He's gained a level of popularity that has steadily grown week by week, and
Nakamura looking for something big. It doesn't get much bigger.
No way. No way.
Landslide!
The kick connects. He can create some space.
Oh, what a knee lift. He got whipped into that corner. Looking vulnerable on that top turnbuckle.
This is...
Talk about
taking a high risk here. I think there are some bad intentions in mind.
Oh, no! No!
Landslide!
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Hold on a second. He might be finding a submission hold here. In trouble, in the grass. Submission locked in tight, nowhere to go. Nope.
Out of the armbar.
Dijakovic's attack gets reversed. Ah, what a knee lift.
Suplex delivered.
Oh, it is trapped now in just a sharp elbow.
And Dijakovic's in a state of distress.
Yeah, Dijakovic has to be
perched up top.
A diving knee drop.
I have to wonder, how do you approach a talent like Dominik Dijakovic, Corey? Someone who can come at you from all sides.
You know, Dijakovic is a scarily athletic big man. Usually speed and agility are the key to take out a superstar like Dijakovic, but this is a man who has plenty of speed and agility on his own. Really, the key here is to outsmart him, which is easier said than done.
Sliding German.
Getting back into the ring.
Big knee buys him some time.
Shinsuke Nakamura just having his way.
And he's executing on his strategy to outsmart Dijakovic.
By Nakamura, look out! Into the axe kick!
From the top! Will it be?
I think so!
One, two,
shakes it off.
Now is not the time to wallow in disbelief. Pressure must be kept on.
Scouting pays off against Nakamura.
Adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Start counting, Saxton.
One, two, three.
We could be here all day.
Power. I think you're right.
He's got something coming.
Impressive display of power.
Oh, the belly suplex.
Big ball. Ooh, slam.
Here it comes, Corey.
Here we go.
Cage shots out.
Gotta wonder if that keeps him down or fires him up.
This man can withstand anything. Just survived the page torn from his own playbook.
What's the tally on how many times we thought this match was coming to an end?
I can't count anymore.
You can begin to see it in the superstars' faces. Exhaustion is beginning to set in.
They're starting to breathe heavier. This is the time where matches are won and lost.
Shinsuke Nakamura wins here quite impressively.
Come on, guys, sing along with me.